Hey guys, just gonna do a quick video demonstrating the tailstock die holder. I got the Tommy bar hole drilled, I got the set screws for the die drilled, and she's ready to operate. So enjoy the video. Okay, we have some copper in there now. We're 621 thousandths. Get a little looby dooby in there, and bring the tailstock up all the way. Get it in back gear. I can just quit hitting the camera. Clear the chips off a little bit. Well, like I said before, we're certainly proving the strength test. My best bet's take these little bites, I guess. Okay, we're just about there. I I could probably get one more turn out of this when we're. And one more. Okay. So let's see what we have here. On this situation. Maybe a lot more. Okay. So I just wanted to give the tailstock die holder a workout, and it worked me out. I'm like pumped up now. It certainly can do the strength part of it. Like and subscribe, tell a buddy, bring a friend. New subscribers, Richard Shepherd and Derek McCurdy. Thanks guys, appreciate you coming along. And I am turning my work in the lathe. So let me tighten up. Well, it certainly isn't having any trouble holding up. And it clears. Bedways. Maybe that'll keep that thing from turning so much. Then I can finish cutting those through. I kind of like that spot better for you anyway. Give this chuck one more crank. Find my powering off.
phase converter.
Okay. Engage back gear. Insert Tommy bar. And I am turning the chuck. So, maybe I should have machined a little less, machined a little more material away instead of just, 623. Let's see if we can do that. Okay, let's see what that. Where that leaves us. 620 maybe, 618 I'd take. Six oh eight and a half. Well, this isn't at all how I pictured it. Okay, let's give it a try again for my whole lot. Yeah, I believe I finally got a grip on that. Well, we're truly hard testing its strength under these conditions. Okay, there it is. I'm up to the shoulder. Now, what one would normally do now is pull that die out, turn it around, and it would allow you to thread up a little closer. Okay, now we'll see if we can get this tailstock with this chuck loosened up now. Pull the So I just wanted to give the tailstock die holder a workout, and it worked me out. I'm like pumped up now. It certainly can do the strength part of it. Like and subscribe, tell a buddy, bring a friend. New subscribers, Richard Shepherd and Derek McCurdy. Thanks, guys. Appreciate you coming along.